Hey guys, welcome back to the show. Today we're going to be doing an unboxing of a Toyo 4x5 film holder. And I know that it might not be interesting to all, but as more people are getting into large format nowadays with camera brands like Intrepid, Cenopeka, Chamonix, and so on that are inexpensive in the realm of 4x5, a lot of people are looking for film holders. And a couple of years ago, there was tons of film holders all over the place from studios that dumped them, but they're getting old, they're getting hard to find, and they're getting expensive. So there's actually, as far as I know, two good options for large format holders that are new. One is Chamonix film holders, which are extremely well made, but always or almost always back ordered. And then there's Toyo. A lot of people don't know that Toyo still is making 4x5 and 8x10 and all their cameras and accessories in Japan. And these are coming directly from the factory, and I actually got them from Camera Store, which is where I work. This is not sponsored by them, but I'll leave a link below because it, you know, it helps if they sell some of these and I get more of these to play with. So today we're gonna do that unboxing. They come in, the 4x5 version comes in two film holders. So it comes in a box, like you can see. It's made by Sakai Machine Tool, Toyo, made in Japan, which is for some people important. Chamonix is made in China, doesn't mean the quality is any worse or better, just a different location. So we get a little cardboard box. We have our film holders in black plastic bags, which is good to keep dust outside. You don't want any static or dust or anything like that. And then a little bit of tape. And we have one film holder. And then we would have the other film holder. And like I said, like, film holders are not easy to find and even less in great condition. So it's really nice to have a new option for film holders that is in stock pretty much always. These are in Europe. We ship worldwide, 10 euros for Europe, 20 for the rest of the world pretty much. And yeah, these are gonna be in stock as I publish this video. So you have Dark Slide, very, very nice finish. The Dark Slide are metallic, which is great for light proofness. You have a little sticky note on the top right on a white little pad. Use a pencil if you want to change film stocks. You have a gray area on the dark side, which when I flip it around to mean that it's exposed, it would be black. The tab retain, like tab pulling, is made out of plastic, but looks really well done. It has grooves so you can feel when you're loading if this is the unexposed or exposed. That's what I at least use. And also has the locks that work. Most people that know that when you're buying secondhand film holders, the locks don't work. So when you're trying to keep your film from, you know, pulling the dark slide on the wrong time, you will expose your film. So these locks are brand new, so they work. And they have some little screws, plastic sides, metallic core, nice little flap, which actually even snaps closed, and you have your little indentation for pulling out your films, which you use your nail pretty much to pull it out. But as you can see, these are the Toyo 4x5s. As I said, they come in two packs, and you have your T-groove here on the top, and basically two new Toyo film holders. Not much else to them. They're 4x5. Of course, we'll work on any modern 4x5 camera, 9x12 usually too. Some of the older 9x12s, it doesn't. But yeah, if you're looking to get into large format and you're looking for, you know, risk-proof or risk-free film holders, Toyo is one of those brands that is great. And as I said, they're going to be in stock in Europe now, from now on at least, and you will be able to get them shipped pretty much next day. And yeah, shoot that expensive 4x5 film, especially in color, and not have any issues of light leaks or similar. So yeah, thanks for watching. As I said, I'll leave the link below to these film holders. But yeah, pretty nice, really nicely made. And it's great that they're still available in 2021. Thanks for watching and see you in the next one. Bye.